We need passion. 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 Passion.
Every single one of us was born to live with a passion. But here's the question. The question is whether you got what it takes. You see, inside of your heart, every one of us question ourselves. We got fears, we got anxieties, we got doubts. We're afraid of failing, and we don't know if we're gonna be able to do what we have set in our heart to do. I'm here to tell you, right now, it doesn't matter whether you got fear or not. What matters is whether you do it. Because failure is when you don't try at all. But if you try, it's because you got passion. Passion means to me. Passion means waking up at 5 in the morning when my body doesn't feel like it. It means running the extra mile. It means doing what you don't want to do, but you do it because you know it's gonna take you there. Passion is endurance. Passion is suffering. You see, you're not passionate about it unless you're willing to suffer for it. What was God so passionate about that he was willing to send his son to suffer and die on a cross? Tell you, he was passionate about you. You are God's passion. What the world needs. Ask yourself what makes you come alive, and then go and do that. Because what the world needs is people who have come alive, who have found their passion. You see, the world is waiting for someone to live with passion so they can follow suit. Don't follow success, follow your passions. When you find your passion, success will follow, money will follow, others will follow. You gotta follow.